two wolves fighting in a man's heart. One is called love, the other, hate.
Hello, I'm Wolfy the Dog here in Germany and the beautiful APC. And I want to talk a little bit about pets, behaving from pets, problems that everybody has. All that is different. And I have to find the way for the dog. Not the dog to find my way. This is why behave your dog like you behave your child. When you don't want the child to shoot somebody, then don't give him a gun. Outside, he has so high drive to it's almost uncontrollable. And here I have to study what is the strong things and what is the weak things. Where I can trust him and where I cannot trust him. At home, I know him now, I can trust him. When I go out with him, I know his drive is so high, also against other animals, do I cannot trust him. But when you know somebody, a human or a dog, no difference. When you really know somebody, and you know him in the details, you know the strong areas, and you know the weak areas. And you know in the strong area, attention, but I only feed him with treats and treats and treats, and the dog eats and eats and eats, and he don't think about why he gets this food. For me, it's important he gets this food because he feels my love, and he feels my attention, and he feels my respect. When the dog respects me, I respect the dog. When the dog don't respect me, I cannot respect the dog. And I'm also very, very proud of the dog, not how he look, how he's behaved. I'm proud to going out with a dog in the city and I can show off. And I say, look, my dog is nice behaved. Behaving from the dog, this is all about little tricks. What you have to know, you have to think a little bit like your dog and make it interesting to he have to submit and he have to like to walk for you. And I want to show you on my tapes here a little bit tricks how it makes much easier for you to behave your dog at home and make him a nice pet and you integrate him in your family or maybe in your home and everything works out good. Thank you and watch my tapes.